Many identity thieves get your information by stealing your mail.
Well, an industrial-strength mailbox promises to protect your mail against even the most aggressive vandals, but does it work? Leonard Villarreal puts it to the ultimate test.
This is not your ordinary mailbox. It's a strong box for the street. Sometimes victimization is the mother of invention.
Well, I had my mailbox smashed a few times, and then I got bought another one.
Tired of being a victim, Gary Taylor responded with the armadillo.
So I invented the first one and put it together, and then from that point, my mail carrier came up one day and says, you know, I love this mailbox.
What's to love? The shell is constructed of 14-gauge steel, the door 12-gauge. Inside is a balanced tray that works like a trap door. A tap puts the mail into a large, safe-like storage base.
I have this really balanced, so it must be gone. Carrier does that, slams the door, it's gone.
There is room for packages. A heavy master lock keeps the contents there until you take them out. Can someone simply reach in and grab a handful of mail or package?
Go ahead, would you like to try again?
Sure.
Go ahead.
Well, first of all, it's gone.
The mail is out of sight and out of reach. An effort to grab it leaves a thief in a position tough to explain. On the issue of destruction.
So this is how a typical mailbox holds up to vandalism.
Do not try this at home or someone else's.
Test number one, will the armadillo stand up to vandalism? We're going to use a Louisville Slugger to find out.
Next, we try fire.
Don't let it
brute force. We even pop in an M80. A conventional mailbox would pop like a bag.
All right, let's check our mail.
Smoke.
The armadillo kept its promise. It held up to what we dished out and kept our mail safe.
Does it work? Yes.
With photojournalist Cal Majors, Leonard Villarreal, 10 News.